updates. After every update, you had to look at the world map. I think the last 4 years they have updated, I don't know, 100 times, update many times. So you can do this the next 10 years. So that's a challenge, just to keep it 99.9, just to get it to 99.9 would be hard, or just to keep more than 99%, because this 1% will getting larger and larger when the map is growing. But one day in the future, one day you will say, oh, now I like to explore. I like to explore this map to 100%. And do it on YouTube. And record it on YouTube. And then we will need to drive all this. Problem is not driving like this, problem is all the many hundreds of exits. Many hunters of exit like this. Many hunters of this exit, and the number is growing. So that's few thousand, many thousand of exits. In 10 years, to get to 99% that would not be easy. I think they will keep update some of the states. They will go back after some years and make some changes and updates. They will keep do that and adding edit stuff and adding new roads. Update textures, they will do that like forever. Mexico and Central America down to the Panama Channel, and Canada and Alaska, of course. But they're doing towards Canada, doing towards Canada, but we need the Alaska. The Alaska states. They should do Hawaii. Hawaii Islands and Puerto Rico and Caribbean. And Cuba, they can do like Florida, Florida's Keys. They do Cuba and American Virgin Islands, Puerto Rico and Caribbean. And they've got American Samoa. American Samoa. So this should make Cuba, Central America, Mongo, Caribbean, and Cuba, South America. Then they could connect. Europe is American truck simulator connected with a Euro truck. So you can drive Pullbox, Euro truck Pullbox in Europe. Kind of a stock market game. You can make a truck company and put it on a stock market and sell shares. Like a truck manager game, you can drive yourself, but you have this AI drivers, and maybe there's a stock market game. Drive like 2,000 hours this, I think you have enough. You need a long break. This is why I'm taking some long breaks. Also, I'm not doing this 100 hours every week. where we are. I just follow. I don't know what state it is. I think it's New Mexico. Phoenix. They made the city name speaker, I think. So just go drive there. That's many signs. Many signs that have to put up. That takes many hours to do this, to explore all this, you have to drive around many hours. I'm not going to spend 100 hours 100 hours to explore 0.2%. Just do it today and then another day, because this camcorder takes 24 hours to charge it. And I have the Euro Truck Simulator still working. So we should drive some Euro Truck. I will try to find these tiny pieces of missing roads. That's more easier to do it before Texas, because when I'm starting Texas I had to drive even longer to this. Texas is really big. Runs kind of well. Actually take a job, but don't do that, not today. I'd like to try explore more work map.